So can the Singaporeans spring a surprise here?
Love one. One all.
Currently ranked 16th.
2-1.
Now, in case you were to their teammate, what their plan is. Can that help combo from Korea on screen? Shin Yu-bin and Lim Jong-hoon will have an advantage being righty-lefty because they can share less congestion, so to speak.
Yeah.
1-4. 4-2.
Maybe explain it to us as well. To that.
5-2.
So after that quick beautiful, that means you play your shot, get out of the way for your partner.
2-2.
Yeah. Working together, it's a team dance.
And actually, we just saw that. It's almost
with that quality shot not coming back.
And it's an interesting point.
For many reasons, nothing is quite so spin relevant in real time in an adversarial sport. I mean, there's just battle, but right now they're keeping it tight. It's the second time we've.
What can we expect from a doubles match, for example?
Well, we do see a lot of good rallies. I think part of it, players get to alternate shots. The operative word is get. Create a traffic jam.
Right.
11-5.
So very quickly, Lim Shin after.
1-0.
Creates a good sort of comfort level out there for the pair.
You're almost saying that
one
level, people are doing everything they can to get the best performance out of their partner.
2-0.
Number one has to do the opposite and be like, don't worry about it.
And with all your
Europe, there are a few pairs that stand out.
Wonderfully done from Shin. Stand up.
Clear that maybe the stronger player could have been slightly more accommodating or gentle, something to make the player who was less expected to perform a little bit more at ease on the court. This isn't the first time. I feel like right from the start of that, expecting that Team Singapore would have to cover that wide forehand corner.
2-5.
To use the backhand in near the table.
6-2.
Let's see if they can do it here.
7.
Oh, that's just
it. It looked like there was an invisible chair under it.
2-8.
They're running away. Good point. All from the arm.
2-9.
Yeah, that's not what you want.
9-3.
Point lead.
10-3.
Lots of game points in hand.
Beautiful backhand to set up that game point.
11-3. Game 2.
And before you know,
back with belief in game 3.
Yeah.
Lock one.
Cell phone for most people in the world. There's just so much possible to the layman.
3 love.
But mentality, tactics, what it is.
I'm just impressed.
Love
you.
4.
The British. What a rally this is turning out to be. Look how far back they are. Shin has done so well. Oh, they've won it, the Koreans.
That could be excellent points in one. I would not be surprised if you divided this by 3 if you still had one of the longest rallies. Look where that hits. The very red on the special table out here. First time ever premiered. The defense of the winning team right now.
How demoralizing is that going to be?
Still, the Koreans managed to win the point.
And they are cruising. Yeah, they've just lost their way, haven't they? I think that
board mentally, certain points can wreck you.
And that's what when they finally get. It's tough coming into this game 3, isn't it? That was a great shot from Isaac Weck.
Practically, men and women play quite differently.
9-2.
Delaying the inevitable.
3-9.
Wow. Quick way,
I'm still impressed.
3-10.
And I say that watching the best in the world.
So, to be clear.
Ben five.
Yeah, he's provided
her opponents.
11-5, ends very much, to Lim
very
and
much
Shin.
In favor of Lim and Shin. Impressive performance from this Korean pair.